She did do the ult to match his ult by like, it was like the last, like, he got it off for like a second, but it was like at that point, it's like, oh, well, we just popped my ult. So she did that well, but it's just at the very end, but.
And then the other thing Raka did that really pissed me off is she would ult when we were inside Kindred ult.
Oh yeah, that was annoying.
Like, there was three key moments Soraka should have ulted, she didn't. And then there was two key moments where Kindred didn't ult, she didn't. Mm-hmm. Every single one of those, the enemy team got so much out of it. The game was in our favor in the beginning of the game. We were taking good skirmishes, we were winning the 2v2s. We had proper control of the jungle. Wukong was starting to become a menace, but it wasn't a big deal because we had the team comp to negate it. And then, literally, like, fight after fight after fight, they gained more and more objectives off of us, more gold off of us, just off of those misplays. Funny asked, who would you rather duo with, me or him?
I mean, I like both of you guys. And then this is the part where Bunny says that's a cop out.
Oh, I mean, there's some days I can't play with you guys, so.
What do you mean?
Like today.
Well, like if I'm doing my own thing on my solo queue account, I literally can't play. Right?
Oh yeah,
so.
You gotta play your main dude. I think Bunny wants to play, is what he's trying to say.
Trying to swoon his way in.
Polite words won't get you anywhere, Bunny.
Oh yeah. Kissy face.
You can join John. He's cold now.
What's it?
He said, plus he's plat, so he can't even play with you. And I said, yeah, he can.
But I am.
You're dying. I think Bunny's diving too, but that's on his main. I need to work out eventually.
No, he's plat.
I'm not gonna play this on his main.
Yeah, but he's plat. Why the hell is Blitzcrank here?
Respect it. Besides, ain't nothing really going on but bot lane right now. Oh, there he is, green.
Didn't have mana for ult. We hit six at the same time. I didn't have mana for ult.
Missing. I don't know where they're at. Relinquish the flesh. Engine back. I guess he did. Yeah, he did back.
They're on dragon.
I think we give on this case. Alright, I'm coming.
Nice. Works for me.
It does too.
I saw your ice arrow coming out. I was like, is he gonna get it?
I was trying to. Might as well try, right?
Yeah, it worked out. I got them all really low. they're all cowering inside the jungle. The dragon pit, like, oh, where do we go? They're all standing there trying to contemplate utilizing flash.
They're like, will I live? I think so. And they did. It's playing it really safe.
Yeah, things didn't really go well for them when Lissandra ulted herself.
We got all smoke screens. Reason why we weren't able to kill them there. That was a really good smoke screen on fucking Graves' part. Couldn't see shit. That's one thing I don't like about Graves, just that right there. The smoke screen. Fucking hate that.
It's a pretty crazy ability.
Just like a whole area just gets fucks with the auto attacks.
It's like Quinn Q. That's why I've been playing a lot more top lane. So I play top lane, I'm playing some Quinn.
Like, how many blinds are there in total in this game? 1, 2. Teemo's blind isn't really a blind. It's its own little ability.
But it's a blind.
It's a blind, but I think it's like its own separate ability.
You mean Teemo's special? Oh, fuck that.
Teemo's special.
Nah, it's an actual disarm.
Yo, like, I see you guys, but I can't farm.
Fuck this champion, man. It's bugging me.
What are you doing?
I'll flash for this. I already committed this hard.
Thank you.
You're welcome. This guy don't do anything for you now.
Special delivery! Fresh on a plate!
Cost me only my flash.
Did you actually flash?
Yes, I had a flash as well.
Oh.
He's gonna get out of there. The Mobis were kicking in. Oh, he doesn't even have
that. Yeah. We'll disguise it like it was necessary. It's okay.
I didn't need the flash though to stop him. If fucking like I like pinged him out, he was caught out, I ulted him, and if Ivern only just went to my ping. Function overflow. Then that was not would have been fine. Yes. What? Can you see us behind? I want you to know I'm the best support.
Those minions worth it for you, Lissandra? Those minions worth for it? Why is Thresh here?
I don't know. He left his AP carry by himself.
Yep.
I am the first of many.
I didn't like his confidence, so I backed off.
I see you, Jazer, showing your beta skills.
Well, I knew Lissandra was coming back from base. I was like, Sandra's just one lantern away from killing me, yeah. So.
I don't want to do that. But like I have Cat Slayer, and I'm gonna get that.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh no, there was another wave. Oh my god, I'm 30 CS behind now. There's 20.
Caring is caring, says the dumb.
You know, I never paid attention, but does Lissandra's claw channel?
Her Q?
No, her ice claw.
Her E?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Are you sure?
Cast?
No, but like when she's like waiting to take when to cast it again and it's going out. Can you disrupt her with ult to allow her not to teleport?
Yeah, she can disrupt her. It's a recast. So if she doesn't, it's like Echo R.
Yeah, no. I know. But specifically Viktor's ult interrupts channels. It disrupts channels.
No, if she wants to click it, she can click it.
All right.
It's not a channel. It's like, can Echo ult through Viktor?
I basically had to kill her twice.
I'm just saying, I could have taken it. Decided not.
What the fuck?
In front of me.
Chin Stain. Oh, hello, Thresh. I wanted her to ult herself, not me. Damn.
Out of position.
Sandra doesn't have a ult. Oh, that's an FF.
Good game.
Salty. You.
Last game? Yeah, hell yeah.
BMing much?
Actually have an iron that's doing something.
Do they surrender? It's 15 seconds.
I mean, after what I just said, then probably not.
Ooh, I like it.
You all keep them using farming these people. All right.
Yeah. Cool with that. Oh, giving him hope. Shut down.
I knew that was gonna happen too. I think
she had to.
I think she's upset. You're stepping now.
You bitch!
I think that's the game. Oh, I just saw Thirsty.
Oh! Fuck you. That was a game.